Hey everyone, welcome to part 2 of the LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens walkthrough. This is chapter 1 of the game as we've done the prologue mission, and this mission is called Assault on Jakku. If you missed part 1, there is a link in the top left of the screen right now, so make sure you check that out. But if you haven't, let's go on with this mission.
This will begin to make things right.
Well, because of you, now we have a chance.
Without the Jedi, there can be no balance in the Force.
The General's been after this for a long time.
But the General, to me, she is royalty.
You have to hide.
You have to leave.
There we go. So they were just getting brooms against blasters, blaster pistols. Oh.
No, no. Did someone change the code? I told them to leave it as 1, 2, 3.
Oh, so many studs.
It's completely secure. I can't get the door open and the hidden switch.
Oh, sorry.
Panel's probably just glitched. BB-8 can override it from the control box up there. Now I just gotta figure out how to get him to it.
Don't just stand around. At least try to. Okay.
Should be enough bricks to build a couple of different devices if you need to.
Oh, which one should we do? I'll go for the left one. There we go.
Probably need to build something else first to get your friend up onto the crane platform.
No, we've done the wrong one. I guess we have to put BB-8 on there. Okay, so. Spin up. spin that, BB-8 gets launched. Oh! Yes, BB-8, I didn't think he could kill droid, stormtroopers. Droid can attack on this now.
Great, thanks. Also, could you find the hidden switch in there? I'll be honest, I've totally spaced about where it is.
God, I'll do everything. There we go.
Is hidden in my hut, but the door's power supply is flat. You any good with electronics? Ugh, why didn't I just get a regular door with hinges and a handle?
I had a good theory today about Lord Santeka, is it? The guy at the start. On why he's on Jakku to begin with. They were saying that he was on Jakku to protect Rey or something, to like look out for Rey, just like Obi-Wan did to Luke. Don't know if that's true or not, it's just a theory, I think. Because I see he's a long time friend of Leia, so. I don't know. Just something you guys can think about. Is that a super gonk droid? Weapons are in the gong droid. Oh, I was just getting a mini kit. Have I actually missed out on that mini kit? I think I have. Oh well. FN 2187. See some melee attacks. Whoa. That was beastly. Must be Poe's power attack. Oh, we got another cover sort of thing. Dasha Promenti. Dasha.
I'm glad I teamed up with you and some press.
I'm pressing B. Oh. Jesus. That was awesome. That was like one shot kill.
Shoot the fuel cell.
You can scan it or something, right? Can you see any weaknesses on it?
I'll just put the subtitles on for you guys, might help out. Shoot. There we go.
You gotta destroy that.
Yeah.
Shoot the fuel.
Just the blaster left. Shoot the full the fuel cells. Where's she going? She's crazy. She just ditched us. Oh yeah. Oh, suplex.
Nobody holds me up. I gotta get these guys to safety. Your friend is just north of here, near his hut. Hurry.
It's okay. There's a water tower over there.
There we go. See the right one. Probably wrong again. Oh, BB-8 could just go to swing. That's awesome. Well, stormtroopers. Where am I going? Oh boy. There we go. Cool.
Watch yourself.
What's that? Popcorn. They took their helmets off to catch it. Okay, so we gotta move the water from the left to the right. First two bits are done. Got the last bit. BBA again we need. Oh. There we go. Here he comes, Kylo Ren. That's Finn with a plunger.
Look how old you've become.
Something far worse has happened to you.
You know what I've come for.
You get as far away from here as you can. Do you hear me? I'll come back for you. It'll be all right.
The map to Skywalker. We know you found it. And now you're going to give it to the First
Order. The First Order rose from the dark side. You did not.
I'll show you the dark side.
No.
Search him.
Nothing, sir.
Put him on board.
FN-2187. Submit your blaster for inspection.
And that's the end of the mission of Assault on Jakku. Thanks for watching this part of the LEGO Star Wars walkthrough. Stay tuned for part 3, which is coming soon.